Okay, hello everyone. As you know, we are going to use for second term Firefly instead of the Google Classroom. We are using Firefly. Why we are using Firefly? Firefly is easy for students to submit their assignment and exams. When students were entering their exams by the Google Classroom, they were facing some problems. So next term, we at Light Academy, we are going to use Firefly. So how you can activate your Firefly account, I am going to show you. So the first of all, go to Google lafi.fireflycloud.net. Okay, so you see there is Light Academy. So you click it. Now it is asking that you log in. Okay, this is my email account which is school has provided to me. Okay, and this is my password. But first of all, I have to activate my account, because if I write my email address and the password which I have created before, you have not created yet, so you cannot enter. Okay, because your account has not been activated. First of all, you have to activate your account. So for activation, I go to here and click cloud user. Okay, so I click cloud user. So when you go to cloud user, then here again we are not going to write anything, so we just move down. You see here there is activate your account. Okay, so to activate my account, first of all I have to click it. Okay, so here it is asking me to write your email account, so I am going to write Light Academy email account. Okay, so you write your own one. So activate account. Okay, so I enter it. Okay, so Firefly send an email to your register address with the details of how to access your account. Now let me check it. See, I have got an email activation. Okay, so I click it. Okay, it is asking me to go and activate it. So you click here, activate your account here. You just press it. When you press it, so my one is expired because I have already done. So when you press it, you will come to here. Okay, when you come to here, sorry, before that, when you click the activation, okay, you will come to a new place. It's asking to write your detail. So what you write, you write your again email address, Light Academy email address, and you will write your password which you want. Okay, anything, and there are some details you have to follow, then create your password. After creating your password, then you come to the again for login. Okay, you come to the for login. When you come to the for login, this is very important, boys. You see here, I am writing my details. I click it, but it doesn't accept. The details you entered were incorrect, please. Why? Because I am a cloud user. Okay, so I have to first click the cloud user, then I have to write my email address and the password which I have created and you have created. So then you click it, and now we enter the Light Academy Mombasa. Okay, welcome to Light Academy Mombasa, and you will see your screen. In your screen, you will see the assignments given by the teachers. Your exams will be here, and Firefly is very easy to, especially in the exam and assignments. Students were facing difficulties to upload documents, so by Firefly there is no such problem. Okay, there are so many other advantages of this system. It is better than Google Classroom. So that is why, and now I have activated my account. So by this way, you can also activate. If you have any problem, any questions, please keep ask, and we are going to start the exam classes on Tuesday. Okay, welcome, thank you.